everybody, this is Agent Cat. Last time, we fought Stone Man. He's a man made of stone. Yeah. And we fought him. And then I'm like, fuck it, I'm using save states. Yeah. This time! Crystal Man! I'm choosing you! This music sounds funky! Funky indeed! Woo! What weapon do we get? Power Stone! Let's check it out! Boosh! That looks awesome. Hey Ed! What up? Thank you! Ow! Why did I jump there? Why didn't I jump there? Continuing the game. Ouch. Those damn crystals seem to spawn randomly. Which sucks. Because I won't know where they randomly spawn. I'm a little bit sniffly today. Sorry about that. So do I randomly jump? Well, that seemed to be a strategy. You know what? I'm gonna save state next time right before that area. Yeah. That was a good move on my part. Okay, safe, safe, good. Wicked awesome. Now Eddie will come in and give me something I don't really need. Let's try that again. No. Why wasn't I happy with my non-gift? Okay, safe state. Extra life. Good. That's a little bit better. Now. Tank! Was that an E-Tank? It sounded like an extra life. It was an E-Tank! Shit! Whoop, useless gift. Can you make that useless into useful? Extra life! Save state. I really hate this crystal segment. Good. Okay. Extra life. You know, those things right there, I'm expecting one of those to like open up and be all like, "Shapow! Surprise enemy!" No. Not even at a halfway point yet. What the fuck level? Be tank! Hopefully, I reached the halfway point of the level. So, next time on Let's Play Mega Man 5, we will continue through Crystal Man's Fortress of Crystally Doom! So until then, this is Agent Cac, and I am saying adios!